finally here.
My word to say I did a Christmas play. He wouldn't miss it for a million gumdrops. Whoa! When I fall and break my teeth, he'll set me for me and make that boo-boo better in a ship. So I'm gonna try my best to be everything you'd expect of me. Promise that I won't stop until I'm done.
Remember?
Emily, you always do this to me.
We planned this weeks ago. I took the
Well, I can't. I'm swamped. It's my busiest time of the year.
Dad, it is well documented that children of workaholics are prone to self-esteem issues. What can I say? The kid loves NPR.
Can we just continue this delightful conversation in my office away from being stabbed? Excuse me! I'm here to see Walter Hobbs. I'm Buddy the Elf.
Buddy the Elf? Oh, what a riot. May I ask who sent you?
Santa.
Santa?
Uh-huh, from the North Pole.
From the North Pole?
Yes.
Walter, wait! No one works on that day!
See? Christmas always gets in the way.
You got it backwards. He's right. You put it in the way of Christmas, Walter. Honestly, Mrs. Hobbs, it's Adam's hands. Rim, he's your son.
I remember him.
Don't make fun. There's too much to discuss.
My budget needs rewriting.
2 o'clock, skating in the park, then a walk. Until after dark, here's a shock. Spend an evening with us.
Yay, Mom and Dad are buying.
Have no doubt, it's that time to think about how I'm married here. Help me out.
It's all work and no play.
No, wait. He's my brother? Shh. No, of course not.
Buddy, some nice men are going to take you away from here.
Oh, but I want to stay here with you. Look, we have the same eye color.
You do?
Oh, come on. They're brown. Deb has brown eyes too, so I think you're my daughter.
Mine are blue, actually. Ow! Mommy pulled my hair.
I did? I am so sorry.
You got a problem here, Mr. Hobbs?
Yes. Get this elf out of here.
Come on, buddy.
That's me.
Where are you going to take
it? It still doesn't work. Well, maybe you have these spinny things on backwards.
I don't know. Dad said he'd come and help me, but he's not around. Again. He's basically not even a dad.
Oh, Mike, don't say things like that. Your father loves you, and he's a caring man. But he just doesn't hold that thought.
Hi, Mom, I'm home!
Excuse me?
This is Hobbs residence?
Yes.
Wonderful. How about Buddy, who says that Walter's dead?
Yes, officer, we're aware that Buddy thinks he's Walter's son, but...
Drop him off here.
Wait, you can't just leave him here.
Hi, Doug. Thanks for everything. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
So I can stay here?
Yes, but just...
Yeah, I can stay here!
Just for the night. Then we'll find you a place of your own.
Oh, I want to stay here. Is that a model of a wind turbine machine?
You know what it is?
Yeah, I've made a few at Santa's workshop before.
A few? How many?
Only like a few thousand. But you'd never get Santa to okay this.
Well, in the spirit of Christmas, what do you want for Christmas?
I don't know. I don't know what I don't want for Christmas.
I don't want a check that's made out of cash, or a corporate free gift from some secret stash. I'd like a day with my dad just to play, make that true. You can do that, Santa. I'll believe in you.
Hear the smoke your eyes. what we're gonna do in 15 minutes.
I'll go to the bathroom.
Are you enjoying it? Good, it's cute, huh? Are you bored? Huh?
He's bored.
Yeah, it's cute. Well, your crazy hair don't care, huh?
Open your mouth.
Ooh. That wasn't popcorn. They're doing so good. This is really cute.
I never knew such disrespect could ever have existed. No wonder this old city has been naughty this day. Oh, 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 oh.
I don't belong in the North Pole either. Nobody wants me. Nobody needs me. Oh, poor thing, wandering the streets in that dorky elf suit. Why did he do it? He had a fight with your father. This really is amazing. I can barely draw a straight line on one of these things.
We have to find him. We have to bring him home.
We will, but I think once we do, we need to get him some help.
What do you mean, help?
Professional help. Honey, Buddy is crazy.
Mom!
He is. We have to accept that.
Mom, Buddy is my brother!
Yes, and you have a crazy brother. It's okay. Lots of people do.
Just because someone believes in Santa Claus doesn't mean they're crazy.
Yes, it does.
No, it doesn't.
Yes, it does.
What about little kids? Are they crazy too?
That's different. If a little kid believes in a talking purple dinosaur, it's delightful. However, if they're still believing when they're 30, it's profoundly disturbing. Just because Buddy is crazy doesn't mean you have to love him any less. I'm a friend with a psychiatrist, you remember Barry, with the Ferrari. I'm gonna give him a call and see if he has any ideas on where we can look for Buddy.
Mom?
Mom! What?
I saw a tiny sleigh make its tiny way right across the sky. There wasn't time to think, there wasn't time to blink before it zoomed right by. And everything I knew, and everything that you knew too is absolutely now untrue, because without a doubt there is a Santa Claus.
I just saw him too, and yet my whole life through, he seemed big to me. Couldn't stand to see what a fantasy he appeared to be. And everything I thought is tangled up in one big knot. The world out there has clearly got its flaws. If they can't say there is a Santa Claus.
Rudolph's nose really glows and guides him through the night.
The beard like snow, the ho ho ho.
I told you I was right.
And does this mean that Easter eggs are given by rabbit? I just thought that I'd be hocus pocus. And does this mean there's any truth to a fairy who might buy your tooth?
Come on, Mother.
It's hard to be sedate or keep your head on straight when fairy tales come true. Though I can't complain, because if I'm insane, that means you are too. So why don't we make a pact, a solemn pledge to be exact, as Santa's real fact he always was. I know I had my doubts before, but now there's proof I can't ignore. So why deny it anymore? There is.
divorce of changes.
He'll be forced to change his tune. It's the story of Barney the Elf. It's the story of Barney the Elf. It's the story of, and I'm a brilliant existential myself. It's the story of Barney the Elf.
Mr. Claus, I just wanted to say that I'm a huge fan, at least I was. But now I am again. I loved you in Miracle on 34th Street.
And this is my dad.
Walter, can I take you off the naughty list?
It's been a crazy week. I met my son, who was raised by elves. I told my boss and I quit my job. I'm just a little disoriented right now.
Come on!
Sing a Christmas song and keep on singing all season long. Think of the joy you'll bring if you just close your eyes and sing.
Just sing a Christmas song. It's like magic, things go wrong.
Just spread some Christmas cheer by singing loud for all to hear. And if you're short on cheer, think about that year you woke up to find a friend and snow had fallen. The ornaments you made would have been second grade. Tingling the Christmas lights. Your father several nights. Your mother claimed that she had proof. There the reindeer on the roof. Remember who you were at that. Let those golden live again.
Sitting on that chair anymore.
What'd you think overall?
I thought it was very good. Very well done.
Sarah to give these to Emma?
Yeah, Sarah wanted to hand them to her.
You gonna give them to us?
Oh, is she gonna come see us? Wow, how special are we? Wow. Yeah.
Pen doesn't work.
The pen worked earlier. Your first autograph, Missy.
Yeah.
That'll be worth some money someday.
Yeah.
Did you have fun?
I did. It was really fun.
That's awesome. I know. Normally there's a whole line of people.
Yeah,
she wanted to get them all signed.
I don't want to go see everyone out.
I know.
I don't know where
I wouldn't want to do that either. I'm sorry, baby.
I just wanted to go.
Just jump, go around.
I'm not gonna go. They find don't. Everybody.
They won't let him sit on the stage because of the decoration.
I'm not.
Sorry, you were bored.
So, I'll take a picture, I guess.
Oh, there's her little family. Yeah, we need your other son.
Pin in one hand, snowball in the other.
Aw, you guys are so cute!
It, like, goes...
Cute!